one way or the other.
It is definitely.
Good job, babe.
Easy.
I'm just gonna, get a little close, and then if he looks at you, I might have you like, let's take a step back on this.
We said, yeah.
Alright.
How close do you expect him to get?
I think, no, a couple reps to attention, no problem.
Okay.
One. One. That's good.
Good job, buddy.
Good. Bad model. Then you move. Back. One.
Good.
Push.
Push.
Oh.
Push.
Push.
Good.
Uh-oh.
Ready?
One.
Good.
We got this now.
Good.
Good.
I need a little more touch, I gotta think, be in my hands.
Okay.
Left.
Last one?
Yeah. You.
Cool.
Yeah, good job.
Amazing.
That was good.
Good.
Good, gosh.
Which one of you caught me that, I don't know, if you feel, he seemed to wanna do that at first.
Yeah, I mean, does he seem awake too, or does he seem better?
He's better.
Okay.
I know you won't last long, but.
Yeah.
Last time, a couple times, we got him out to do something, he was like.
Okay, yeah.
Like, oh,
wait. There's no reason practicing this, yeah.
Just practicing the entire watch.
Good watch.
We do it.
Good watch. Good girl. Good.
Yes.
Good job.
Yes, that was good.
Can I do it?
Yeah.
Good job, good job.
Alright.
Yes. He goes almost a whole, see, and that's something with me, and I can't decide if, I still use like 3 or 4 treats all the way around, and I feel like she gives up pretty quickly if I don't.
Oh, I thought she looked like she got it. I bet you could maybe not
cut it down.
Still, yeah, I think she would. Try without my arm and see. Almost at home can do it without my arm out, but not quite.
Good job.
Someone does it. Right now, I was using mostly as food, and then I've got some fish treats that I cooked, and then we've got some duck hearts. That was the big treat. So I'm not sure if you're